Oh my god, Streamer 100 here, so I finally have Spirit Tracks on a Wii U Virtual Console. I have one on a cartridge, but it's in my mom's 3DS, but I have one on a Virtual Console. So I just got it today at the eShop, and also almost 2 years ago, I got the game on Christmas Day, so it's up in the shelf. So yeah, let's get right to it. Yeah, I know. I gotta fix up the setting a little bit and then I'll start up the game and then we'll go from there. Alright guys, so I gotta fix up the settings, so I'll be right back. Alright guys, sorry it took so long, so I have to find out how to switch the screen settings. So I'm really sorry about that, it's taking too long. I'll just go back. I'll just go by my name for now, since I have my YouTube channel and my real name is Trina, so yeah. My YouTube user is Trina100, so yeah. My real name is Trina, so yeah. Yes? I'm going to white. Whoops. I'm on white. Sorry about that. My style was not so great enough. Yeah, we use Alice. But I'm really, really sorry about that, but I'm a terrible reader compared to Phantom Hourglass. So when we zoom back out on the iPhone here, I'll probably get a 7 Plus when I upgrade it. So yeah, enjoy. Oh, by the way, this is gonna be a remake of this intro on the Wii U Virtual Console, so yeah, probably done it a year ago, almost 2 years ago. So yeah.
Uh-huh.
Alright guys, so I gotta go ahead and stop this video right here, so hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I might gonna record some more Saints Row 4 soon, and also Forza Horizon 3, and when we agree to record a bunch of games before I leave town for Atlanta, so make sure to stay tuned for that. So if you liked this video, make sure to give me a thumbs up, let me know in the comments down below if you got Spirit Tracks on a Wii U Virtual Console, so yeah. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video, so thanks for watching, peace, bye bye.